வணக்கம், திஸ் இஸ் ஹைதர் அலி சையத் ஃப்ரம் அசீவகம், யுனைடெட் அண்டர் தமிழ் சிவா. குரான் கரெக்ட்ஸ் த கான்செப்ட் ஆஃப் ரீபர்த் ஆஃப் அதர்வ ரிக்வேத. ரீட் குரான் சாப்டர் 7 வர்ஸ் 172-174, வேர் இட் டாக்ஸ் அபவுட் டெஸ்டிமனி பிட்வீன் அல்லாஹ் அண்ட் ஆல் ஹியூமன் தட் ஆர் டு பி பார்ன் டில் டே ஆஃப் ஜட்ஜ்மெண்ட் ஆன் அர்த். ரீட் குரான் சாப்டர் 23 வர்ஸ் 99-104, டாக்ஸ் அபவுட் சோல் ஹூ ஆர் டேக்கன் டு பிளேஸ் இன் ஸ்பேஸ் ஆஃப்டர் தியர் பாடி இஸ் டெட். When we die, our soul returns to heaven, while dead body, which is created from the earth, returns back to earth. So remember, our dead ancestors are not in grave or tombs, but the DNA in your body has information on all our ancestors. Our body is the graveyard of our ancestors with living karma deeds. So if one does not give respect to its body, which is a tomb of individual ancestors, he, she does not respect their ancestors. DNA matters. Similarly, if one does not listen to soul whisper, he, she would never listen to the guidance of higher conscious. Meditation helps in eliminating Satan whisper. So our body can listen to soul, which is particle of God. Remember, our body are made up of three things. Humus, soil from earth. Spirit, soul, which is God's particle. DNA, the blueprint of life which was created before the creation of the earth and human. Rebirth concept is confirmed by Quran chapter 2 verse 28. Quran and Asivagam reminder. Rebirth is there but of our DNA. Soul is God's particle and that's why it's immortal. Soul is not ignorant nor get influenced by anyone. Soul is pure as it is God's particle. Soul does not take rebirth to purify itself. How can God's particle purify itself? When soul knows Paramatma, God and soul are one and therefore it's immortal. God and soul are pure, knowledgeable, merciful. Remember, DNA, the blueprint of life which was created before the creation of the earth and human, that original DNA is like a blank cassette or blank CD. DNA records our deeds, our good and bad habits. It contains our ancestral information. Remember, why Tamil colony does not allow inter-caste marriage? Remember, Allah thought by pen giving Tamil Shiva information on all subjects including Kama Sastra. How many subjects were there? That much Adam had 20 children. Tamil Shiva taught each subject to one son of Adam. Thus, first self-sufficient Tamil colony was established during Tamil Shiva. This was the first Tamil Sangam. Our DNA contains information on one particular subject. Inter-caste or inter-profession marriage not allowed for fear of losing the information. Remember, we can get connected to our ancestors and get information through meditation and seek their experience and insight. We can also connect to higher conscious too. After Prophet Muhammad, inter-caste marriage were allowed. But regarding inter-race marriage, Allah has given his wisdom. See Quran chapter 2 verse 221. Shaivism talks about one more character called Pasan, bondage, dark energy, dark lord, who is immortal. 2. Quran confirms this character of dark lord who became immortal. That dark lord is Lucifer, who was a creation, but God made him immortal, now known as dark lord. See Quran chapter 15 verse 30-40. To know how Lucifer, a demon, became dark lord immortal. A body is influenced by Satan whisper, an ancestral deed or karma. To eliminate Satan whisper and these of our past ancestors, one has to do meditation. Meditation helps body to in getting access to soul whisper. Soul is God's particle. Soul knows Paramatma. Based on our effort, one can connect to higher conscious, thus making our body as image of God by activation of Kundalini Chakra. Bible says, God created human in his own image. Nandri, Vanakkam.